Sublime elegance, superlative design, renowned partnerships, the distinctive hallmarks of the Rolex Swan Cup. Today in Porto Cervo, the 22nd edition of this world-class regatta drew to a close after a week of exemplary competition that brought together more than 100 magnificent Swan yachts in a spectacular display of racing provided by partners Rolex, Yacht Club Costa Smeralda, and Nautor Swan.
I think this week at the Rolex Swan Cup has been absolutely fantastic. The scenery is just magical. It's very competitive, all the different classes, we're really fighting it out, which is such a lovely camaraderie. We really, really enjoy it. It's been such a super week.
The variety and scope of yachts taking part was remarkable, as were the performances across all classes on the renowned waters of the Maddalena Archipelago. The sizeable Division C, contested by Grand Prix and cruiser yachts, went to Katima. The Sparkman and Stevens division, a showcase for historic Swan yachts, was won in some style by Isabella. And in the One Design division, Club Swan 42 Canopo prevailed in a highly competitive fleet that included the newly launched Club Swan 28s and the burgeoning Club Swan 50s. And the final standout performance of the week came from the Italian mini-maxi Sequel, winning Division A with an impeccable 4 wins from 4 races.
For us, winning the Rolex Swan Cup is just a dream. After 2 years waiting for this race, now we achieve it, and simply happiness.
A fitting end to a memorable Rolex Swan Cup.